Stop and go. All the students walk through the classroom. It's up to the group to decide when they want to stop walking. But they'll have to do this without talking. Without using words, the students will have to come to a stopping agreement silently. As a teacher, you can participate or observe. It's interesting to see what will happen with the students during this process. Who will take the lead? And who will sabotage the stopping attempts?